Hey, have no fear. Tommy is here. Hey guys, I'm trying to work on my like syncing my audio so I can actually sing along to these songs a little bit better. And I'm also trying to work on my cussing a little bit. I'm trying not to cuss as much for you guys. I'm sorry. I'm also gonna start working out again, man. Anyway, today we got Migos, future NBA Youngboy, Needed. I'm not gonna cap, bro. I don't got this song on my iPhone or nothing. I do fuck with the beat. I think I've heard it a couple times. Definitely never seen the video. I think the video just dropped. But yeah, man. Let's just get to the video. Let's just get to the video. Before we like for real get into it, bro. I have to say. I didn't really like NBA Youngboy too much. No, that's cap. At first, bro, when he dropped like 38 Baby and shit like that, but I was trying to put niggas on. I was like, bro, go listen to it. When he dropped like Down Chick and shit like that, I was like, bro, yo, niggas need to go listen to this nigga. Then, like, I don't know what happened, but he, like, I don't know. It was just certain shit. I don't know. Certain shit with YouTube, different shit. I wasn't really rocking with it as much. And then I saw a whole bunch of people started, like, following the wave. I was just like, I guess. So I kind of felt back. But then I started, like, listening to that nigga again. I was like, wow. Nigga, A.I. Nash. Wow. I fuck with NBA Youngboy. I don't even need to say anything about the Migos, bro. I've been fucking with the Migos since, bro. I'm like 22 now, but I was fucking with the Migos when I was 13, 12. Easy 13, 12, bro. It was before I was actually in high school. So, like, bro, I've been fucking with Migos for forever. Forever. Whoa. Bro, their voices flow hard as fuck together. Whoa. No, sir. You know a lot of niggas are gonna be watching this video and you just did that, sir. Please, never again. Don't ever do that again, sir. Is that DJ Durrell? DJ Durrell! You know what it is, go put that dope up for they breaches. Before they breaches, I'ma get out this bitch and I'm striking, I'm throwing my heater. Whole lot of money instead of keep coming forever, I'm living my life like... Bro, with all this shit going on, do you guys think that was just like a little hidden message, bro? Because look, bro, they're showing the U.S. post office and there was a lot of shit going on with the U.S. mail. And now, bro, look. Bro, they show USSR. Isn't that for Russia? Bro, it might be GG's, bro. I think Russia's hacking our election. Again. Yo, I know this is Migos, but is it just Offset and NBA? I came in a bit with a meal worth of cash. Like Bandicoot, we about to crash. No remorse, I put five to your dad. Off the porch, bought a Porsche and I drag. Off the building and your nigga slack. Put up 30, now you do the math. If you sick on my son, I won't hide. Bullets rain, we give him a bath. I said I need it. This Draco undefeated. I'm so black and then I'm bleeding. Go long, these bullets, he receive it. I can't see it. My wrist look like the snow cone maker eat it. Once I see her, I give her that dope. Look, at your third hook, I'll have that shit a little bit down. I can't get caught up, I can't be on cheaters. Nigga don't people, you know what it is. Cap. I wish the beat was still playing when I said that shit. He said I can't get caught up, I can't be no cheater. That shit hard as fuck. But, sir. You know what it is, go put that dope before they breaches. Before they breaches, I'ma get out this bitch and I'm striking, I'm throwing my heater. Whole lot of money instead it keep coming forever, I'm living my life like a beetle. No, take off is just, bro, I'm sorry, take off. Here, I'll give you a good little start. Damn, I'm sorry, take off. Shit, what I was gonna say though, Yeah, I absolutely love when rappers talk about if she say no, I won't do it, or like, bro, just shit like that. I love when rappers talk about hating rape, hating molestation type shit. I love when they talk about stuff like that. I love when they talk about just being a great black man, or being just a great man in general. Even if you're white, Mexican, I'm Puerto Rican. I love it. I can't be no cheater. I respect that so heavy, sir. Just don't get caught again. That outfit is fire. Wait, I respect that though. Bro, you guys notice, like, bro, look, now that all these niggas are in relations and shit, bro, he's low-key trying to like back up off of her a little bit. Now right here, this is bad on me. This is on me because I just paused it right there. But watch. He's low-key trying to back up. Alright, they cut it real quick. Look, see, he's trying to like squeeze through. I'm glad they showed it again. He's trying to squeeze through. He wasn't trying to get up on her. He was trying to get through, bro. This is a loyal man. If you got a trigger, just squeeze. Look, see, he backed up. Look, then he was just looking at that last chick. He said, look, bro, even I paused it at the perfect point, bro. Right now he's like, bro, stop touching me, bro. Y'all keep touching me. Now I know I'm rich. I know I'm Quavo. But y'all gotta stop, man. I'm dating a sweetie. Y'all gotta stop. Outside the street, ain't no peace treated. Nah. These stones around my Jesus, they ain't treated. They got me heated. Don't play with the game, they know that we be undefeated. I get to squeezing. When we talking beef, they say that they vegan. Chipping no reason. Chipping no reason. We cover more ice and talking the freezer. I said I need it. This Draco undefeated. Bitch, I'm black and then I'm bleeding. Go long. These bullets, he receive it. I can't see it. My wrist look like a snow cone, make her eat it. Once I see her, I give her that dope dick just like it's Easter. Then I leave her. Caught up, I can't be on cheaters. Tell them people, you know what it is. Go put the dope before they breaches. Before they breaches, I'ma get out this bitch and I'm striking. I'm throwing my heater. Whole lot of money instead, they keep coming forever. I'm living my life like a beast. Yo, hold on. Bro, look at this nigga Takeoff, bro. Now. If I did not know this was Takeoff, I would think that this was an undercover cop trying his ass off to get a nigga, bro. Bro, this is like the most classic, like, bro. I'm not gonna do that, bro. Takeoff's my nigga. Takeoff's my nigga. Oh, that 38 on his neck is fire. Bro, I wonder what that... Hey. Can any of my Muslim friends tell me what this means, if that is in Arabic? I'm being dead ass serious, too. Like, that's no joke. This nigga's fingers are fucked up. That's not really a joke either, because I wasn't capping. But can anybody tell me what this means? Like, that's no joke. I want to know what that means. Well, shit. There you go, folks. Another banger just got released, I guess. Should follow me on the way to 100K.